Okay, this next one is for Jamie. She has a YouTube channel. It's a very long name. I'll put it up at the beginning of the video. But anyway, we're going to go to Jamie's soul now and see how her soul started in the universe. Okay, so looking for Jamie, we have a soul that is showing a, they showed me something that looked like a big rat, Jamie, but then they said musk rat. So I'm not sure of what those differences are. I will just go with the energy of what this thing was and let you know what more I see. So now we go with this creature. They call it creature now. And this being. And I see this really, really, really big rodent. How about that? We'll go with that. Well, okay, so this big rodent that liked to live underground, kind of like a mole. And it was a, okay, so you scavenged for food, you were good. Oh, and they said you were a male, you had a family, you had a mate. Okay, yeah, you had a mate, you made it for life, I guess is what they're saying. So you were pretty much in that family way. You had a couple mates, they said, eventually because of situations that went on. But you had, family, rodent, children. You were a good provider. You didn't take any nonsense because, I mean, I'm seeing you like nipping at one of the siblings or one of the children. I also see you like fussing at one of the mates that you had as if to say, don't mess with me. They said you were there a pretty long time and you really learned to take care of yourself. You learned to scavenge. You taught them how to scavenge too. It wasn't like you just did that on your own. You pretty much taught them how to scavenge for food. You taught them how to look, listen, protect is what I'm getting off of your soul. And you were there for a fairly long time. So you really knew what to do to take care of yourself. You were, I would say, probably a very alert being, that you were good at keeping your focus on your surroundings so that nothing happened to you. There's a word for it, Jamie, and I'm just not grasping the word. Suspicious, maybe? You know, just suspicious of a lot of different things to make sure that, you know, you stayed on alert, so to speak, which is good because I think that's what saved you, you know, making you have a fairly long life. Anyway, anything else more for her? Nope. All right. Hope you enjoyed it. Bye-bye.